right about here. Call him up. And wigwag up. Wigwag. Image. If you can hold it in that position, it'd be great. Except I don't have to do it. No. Okay, that's all right. So, Andrew, just like on the other side, all of this represents bony prominence, anterior femoral head and neck. We're at about 40 degrees of hip flexion here. I'll take the Burr Shelby next. Continue flexing the hip up. Good. Okay, stop right there. Now extend a little bit. That's at about 70. Good, stop. Enormous bump. Okay, hold scope. Extend just a little bit more. Right there. Beautiful. Stop, stop, stop. Lock her up there if you can. I'm going to work for a bit. So now it's sort of osteochondroplasty, the femoral head and neck all over again.
Tuesday at Dr. Brush, and Thursday at Castle. Cool.
You like totals?
I love it.
Yeah? Got a lot of experience?
A few years. With the Q and Biomet. Not really a lot of Zimmer.
We prefer not to even mention the ladder.
The one I just mentioned?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't.